artificial robotic intelligence, or as I call her, Sherry. Now, this home of the future is not just about convenience. It's about the next level of evolution. Instead of simply living in our home, we will now live in harmony with our home. This way.
Jeannie, we're supposed to stay with the group.
Relax. I'm just checking my makeup.
Sherry, override the lock on the upstairs bathroom door.
You gotta help her!
I'm trying, but Sherry is not responding. Sherry, respond!
Fair is so cool. They've got everything. The car of the future, the house of the future.
Like how about a pasta stand of the future?
Well, it says here they do have an international food court.
Perfection.
How true. The house of the future.
Like which one? I see three of them.
Velma, if the house of the future is the most popular attraction at the fair, then why is there no one here?
Oh, no. Closed indefinitely? But I've just got to see it. I bragged to the kids in science club all week about this.
That house, it tried to waste us.
That's silly. A house couldn't do that. Not unless it was...
Oh, haunted.
It sure is. But I don't back down from a dare, and he dared me.
You didn't have to tell them that, P-Brain.
I'm not a P-Brain. P-Brain...
Ooh, good comeback.
No. I will not hear anything more about this silly haunting business.
Yeah, like me neither. We should have thought of this a long time ago.
Yeah. Huh?
I am Professor Laszlo Ostwald, and I invented this house, and now I will tell you, and you, and you, and you can tell him later there is absolutely nothing wrong with this house. Come. I show you. I have created a truly living home. Sherry has the most advanced artificial intelligence in the world and is the first computer that actually thinks for itself.
Like too bad it can't take out the seeds for you. Science really is beautiful.
Okay, this way, kids, in extreme single file.
What do you say we do a little inventing of our own?
Yeah.
The ultimate burrito of the future. Is it getting hot in here, Scoobo, buddy?
Yeah, hot.
And I don't think that burrito is cooking at all.
Uh-oh.
In fact, I think this thing is...